Tisha has taught me a great lesson. Just slow down. The world can be a very, very busy place. And your mind can be full of sounds and pictures and just busyness. So it is important to take your time to slow down and go at your own speed. And the best way to calm down and unwind is to go to sleep, of course. So, good night, little blossoms.
CBeebies Bedtime Story.